Well, we grew up together. And, you know, I used to read all of her writing, all through her master's and PhD. And she read every word I ever wrote. We were a big influence on each other.
In what way did you influence her?
She came from a background where nothing was ever good enough. And that was something that weighed heavy on her. But in our house together, there was a sense of just trying stuff and, you know, allowing each other to fail and to be excited about things. That was liberating for her. It was exciting to see her grow. Both of us grow and change together. But, you know, that's also the hard part. Growing without it growing apart, or changing without it scaring the other person. I still find myself having conversations with her in my mind, rehashing old arguments.